One, two. One, two, one, two. Yes, One, two. Okay, one, two, one. Yeah, not any closer, because then it booms, but it may not boom out there, but here it's a little boomy.
Is it okay then?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, da da dee da dee da. Yeah. Day, Sunday morning. Yeah, right in the time of celebrations. Everybody's out there. And we are also in the midst of difficult times, where there's days where we just wake up sad that there's so much going on, so many wars everywhere, in Africa, in Middle Orient, Middle East, and the ones that we hear about every day here. But we have a little poem here that John Donne wrote in 1600, and it's a very well-known one about human beings, about humanity. And he says, "No man is an island, entire of itself. Each is a piece of the continent, a part of the main. If a clod be washed away by the sea, Europe is the less. As well as if a promontory were, as well as if a manor of thy own or of thine friends were, each man's death diminishes me, for I'm involved in man in humankind. Therefore, send not to know for whom the bell tolls. It tolls for thee." This is a meditation. Vito and I playing at Café Otto in London, England. And it just reflects, I think, the sadness that brings all the troubles amongst human beings. Now, it's winter. Let's go to San Anselmo.
A madman looking for a fight. In the massage parlor's open. In the clientele come and they go. Background soft and low. Plays in the background soft and low. Suddenly appear. Seemed to suddenly appear. In the pancake house is always crowded. Open 24 hours of every day. Speed your time away. You can speed your time away. My waitress said I was coming down. I said it hadn't happened in almost 30 years. But it was laying on the ground. It was laying on the ground.
It is going to be Christmas, as I said, so let's do a few things about Christmas and let's rejoice. Here is What Child Is This? Green Sleeves.
I need.
Yeah. So, do you have all the gifts you need? I don't yet. So here we go with a friend of Vito's had taken many, many photos out of her window one winter. And Vito wrote beautiful pieces for piano. So we'll listen to, I think this one is which number, Vito?
Three.
Number three, okay. And you'll hear a few others through the hours. So let's go with, the title is One, no. What?
View number three.
View out of, what was the title? 40, Aoi, that's it, she took 14 photos. 14 views out of my window one winter, and this is Anne Currier who took those photos, and Vito Ricci who wrote the music. Qu'il est loin l'âge tendre.
sous la pluie de novembre. Tes mains qui courent, tu n'en peux plus de m'attendre. Les années passent, qu'il est loin l'âge tendre. Voir un latte coëlle. Je voudrais toujours te plaire dans mon jardin d'hiver. Je voudrais déjeuner par terre comme au long des golfes clairs. T'embrasser les yeux ouverts dans mon jardin d'hiver. Tu n'en peux plus de m'attendre.
all the views composed by Vito are played by Martin Goldray. They're just absolutely beautiful. What a great pianist he is also.
Come young braves, come young children, come to the book of love with me. Respect your brothers and your sisters, come to the book of love. I know it ain't easy, but we're gonna look for a better day. Come young braves, come young children.
Bye.
Laura Nero, Christmas in My Soul. She was so wonderful. Let's hear a Christmas song with Gabby Moreno, Guatemalteca, who's been in California for a long time, I think now.
Daddy's so far away, but Santa Claus don't bring me nothing but my baby back today.
Santa Claus, tell my baby I'm coming home today. I'm gonna hold her close this Christmas and never stray away. Cause it's so sad and lonely when my baby's far from me. I'm gonna meet her tonight beneath the Christmas tree. I'm gonna grab you Christmas morning.
Don't you ever let me go.
And by New Year's morning, baby,
I won't be blue no more.
Cause it's so sad and lonely when my baby's far from me.
Carla Bley.
Stand on my toes. Winter sky loosens into a mandala. One and two become one. Hailstorm. potato skins. We get in touch with 10,000 things. faraway window opens. Warm winter rain. I double knot my
One winter, Yuko Otomo, a Japanese-American poet, wrote one haiku a day. And Vito put them to music and plays guitar. And you've heard all the winter, or many of the winter haikus just right now. And let's listen to, another piano piece where we see through the window, One Winter.
Thank you. telling us a minute of thank you.
El Invierno de Astor Piazzolla from the four winter seasons in a... Aha, that's another... Yes, Merry Christmas with the Waitresses. We are now going to a piece that Vito, in fact, it's a piece of the few people who play with him right there, Rashid Ali on kalimba, Bayard Lancaster, what did he play on this piece? Saxophone?
Clarinet?
Okay. We'll hear. We'll see which of those woodwinds he was playing. And who else is on this? Vito, probably.
No, you.
Ah, oh, but I am on it. Okay. I haven't listened to it in a while, so I couldn't remember. Let's look at, listen to Kalimba.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, Keith Jarrett and Gary Peacock and Jack DeJohnette. And then we cannot go without having a song from a Quebecer. So here we go with Daniel Bélanger, and it's Four Seasons in Disorder. Yes, it's cold in Quebec, and sometimes it snows in the countryside. You know, a little further than Montreal and Quebec City, it snows in May. That's what he was telling us about. And there's stalactites and ice. I can't think of what frima is in English. But anyway, yeah, it's always colder than in New York. So now we are going with the Masters of Wars. And this piece is dedicated to
come, you masters of war. You that build the big guns. You that build the death planes. You that build all the bombs. You that hide behind walls. You that hide behind disks. I just don't want you to know I can see through your masks. You that never done nothing but build to destroy. You play with my world like it's your little toy. You put a gun in my hand and you hide from my eyes. And you turn and run farther when the fast bullets fly. Like Judas of old, you lie and deceive. A world war can be won. You want me to believe, but I see through your eyes, and I see through your brain, like I see through the water that runs down my drain. You fasten all the triggers for the others to fire, and then you sit back and whoa. When the death count gets higher, you hide in your mansion while the young people's blood flows out of their bodies and is buried in the mud. You've thrown the worst fear that can ever be hurled. Fear to bring children into the world. For threatening my baby, unborn and unnamed. You ain't worth the blood that runs in your veins. How much do I know? But to talk out of turn, you might say that I'm young. You might say I'm unlearned. But there's one thing I know. I'm younger than you. That even Jesus would never forgive what you do. Let me ask you one question. Is your money that good? Will it buy you forgiveness? Do you think that it could? I think you will find when your death takes its toll, all the money you made will never buy back your soul. And I hope that you die, and your death will come soon. I follow your casket by the pale afternoon, and I watch while you're lost down to your deathbed. And I stand over your grave till I'm sure that you're dead.
Yes, this was like a sad but realistic note from Mr. Dylan. And we are now like really close to Mary period. Mary weeks almost, because we started already. So we'll be here in January 14, wishing you the best during these next weeks. And let's go to Hollywood, Vito's music.